Thank you for calling the Encouraging Word. My name is Kristen. Did you call to receive Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior?
Yes, ma'am.
What we're going to do, we're going to pray together, okay?
Okay.
Lord Jesus, I accept you as my Lord and Savior.
Lord Jesus, I accept you as my Lord and Savior.
Please forgive me of all my sins.
Please forgive me of all my sins.
In your name I pray.
In your name I pray.
Amen.
Amen.
People are calling in with conversations just like the one you just heard. Isn't that wonderful? Is there anything more fantastic than people coming to know Christ? And you are helping to make that possible. We've got hundreds of encouragers who are partnered with us through the Encouraging Word in a meaningful, tangible, practical way, helping to get the word out. These encouragers are real prayer warriors, and our encouragers are supporting us financially. I'd like to invite you to become an encourager with me.
As an encourager, you will receive Angels, an exclusive 6-CD message set from Dr. Don Wilton. Learn what the Bible has to say about angels as Dr. Wilton takes you on a wonderful journey through Psalm 91.
Also, as an encourager, you'll receive a special monthly ministry letter and teaching messages on CD or DVD from Dr. Wilton, just as our way to say thank you for your commitment.
For more information about how you can become an encourager, write to us at Post Office Box 2110, Spartanburg, South Carolina, 29304, or call us toll-free at 1-866-899-WORD, or visit us online at theencouragingword.org.
Remember, one person can make all the difference in the world. Be an encourager in 2015.